Miss Alyssa Dandy. She's going to be accompanied by Miss Tyler. She's going to be drawing, painting something, and maybe a little bit of a mystery at first. And so we'll figure it out as we go along. You ready, Miss Tyler? Okay. It's really we really like to challenge our students and our teachers, Ms. Alyssa Dandy does. So Ms. Siler, she's going to be trying to figure out exactly what kind of music really fits this particular piece of art. Would it be classical? This piece would be a classical. Maybe this is a painting that's about love. Love or romance, something like that. Maybe an espresso song. You can get it more than that.
I'm full of pride, I'm full of pride, I don't know. I was from The Sound of Music, which is a very famous musical. And it really talks just about the flower, but they sung this in Austria in the 40s when Germany was suppressing them, and they were really wanting freedom from them. But they would sing this, and the whole country would unite together and sing this song. So me and Miss Sally is going to try to sing and play this for you, and we've been changing the key every once in a while, so just bear with us.
Ooh, 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 Show me what it's like to drink at the
Microwaves. What do you call it when Batman skips church? Christian Bale. Why did the hamster put poo in the elevator? Because he wanted you to take his pants to the next level. Why did the chicken cross the road? Because Colonel Sanders wanted to show him a secret. Why don't skeletons fight each other? Because they don't have any guts. What do you get when you feed the ocean? Global warming. Why doesn't Waldo wear any stripes? Because he doesn't want to be spotted. I went to the doctor and she said that I was really sick, but she worded it differently and instead she said, "You're severely diabetic." I hate Cinco de Mayo. Said no one ever. Why did the gopher bring an extra pair of pants? In case he got a hole in one. What do you call a priest who is a lawyer? A father-in-law. Why did the grandma fall down the stairs to get to the other side? What is Harper Lee's favorite drink? Tequila Martin. Because I like her, the jokes always land. Land your humans with the rate is 80%. The other 20% are missing. Alright, this lesson. What do you call a sleepwalking Catholic? A roaming Catholic. Not here. And a special shout out to Finley Finn over there.
I know you're probably not that happy to see me again, but don't worry, this will be the last time I'm coming up here, so you can take a break after this. Alright, I'd like to once again dedicate this to Jose Villasmith before we start. He's really just helped me unlock my inner talent and realize what I can be and what I truly am in life, a sinner. And I've never once thought that I could do this without his help. You're a pro, man. I think I'm ready to fly him to the moon. Yeah. Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, and all I worship and adore. In other words, keep me true. In other words,
there is no reason. I sent myself from the mail, And I'm getting along to the river. My working day is over. We'll go soon, I don't care his way. But she tells them in the water. And a smile across her face. And tell me that you love me. Love me, baby. And I ain't the sharpest chisel that your hands have ever been. But darling, I can love you well. Till the rose comes. And I see my share of trouble. I've held my way in shame. But I'm baptized in your name. Another wind can leave a Chevy, but as it walks through all the days, it's been rushing through my temper till your love runs free. Now the mountains are a blush, and they don't know what to say. Except a good old lot of praises for my lovely baby. And I ain't the toughest hit everywhere I've ever felt. But I'm a hit just as well. I'm a hit for y'all to see. I came crashing through the forest. As you cut my roots away, I fell a good long ways for my lovely lady. Thank you.
Cause I